Uh-oh. I'll fix it.
It's the adventures of Willy and Umph.
That's me.
If we want to, we can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. And we can dance.
Oh, hey there, William. It's me, your good buddy, Umph the Elephant. I was just doing a little dancing while I waited for you to come by. It's been a while since I last saw you, and boy, are you getting big. Doesn't look like you've been missing any meals, and that's a good thing if you ever hope to grow into that big noggin of yours. I'm just kidding. Anyways, you came at the perfect time. I'm supposed to be meeting up with my good buddy Jubilee the Giraffe for a sweet jam session, but I don't know where he lives. He drew me a map, but I can't seem to make heads or tails of it. Is there any way you could help me out? That's great. Well, first things first, we gotta put on our adventure hats. Do you have yours there? All right, well, let's put them on and get ready to go. Hey, that's not the right hat. Let me try that again. What? That's not right either. Let me give that another go. That's better. Third time's the charm. All right, William, let me grab the map and I'll meet you outside. Well, the first thing the map says to do is to start off by heading down the path that's marked with the blue triangle. I'll need your help to pick the right one, because as everybody knows, elephants are colorblind.
This animated short is intended for entertainment purposes only and has not been fact-checked. Only by Canoe Productions will I be liable for any misinformation and or fake news contained within.
All right, William. Can you help me find the blue triangle? Is it the one on top? The one in the middle? Or the one on the bottom? Sounds right to me. I guess we should head in that direction. Come on, Willy Wonkers, let's get moving!
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Oh, no. Uh-oh, Willy Billy Bean. The path splits in two, and I'm not sure which way to go. We better check the map. Okay. I see where we are. Looks like the map says that when we reach the fork in the road, we're supposed to ask the fork which way to go. I wonder what Jubilee meant by that. Aha! Excuse me, Mr. Fork?
I think that you mean Mrs. Fork. I ought to poke you in the behind for that.
Oops. Sorry, ma'am. It was an honest mistake. I promise. Well, anywho, I was on my way to my good pal Jubilee's house, and he told me that when I reach the fork in the road, I'm supposed to ask the fork which way to go. Do you happen to know the right way?
As a matter of fact, I do. You'll want to follow the path marked by two green circles. And you better hurry. Jubilee said he can't wait to see you two, so quit forking around and get going.
All right. Thanks, sir. Ma'am. Well, you see those signs over there, William? Can you tell me which one has two green circles on it? Is it the one on the top or the one on the bottom? Sounds right to me. Guess we'll head in that direction. And since the fork said to hurry, we should ride our bikes. Let's skilly-doo-daddle, Mr. Billy Bo Battle.
on the corner, out in the street, playing the poor boys are playing, bringing it
back. Oh no, it looks like the bridge is out up ahead. How are we supposed to get to Jubilee's if we can't get across the river?
Ribbit? Ribbit?
Hey there, Frog. Are you trying to get to the other side of the river?
Why, yes I am. Why do you ask?
Because we are too. But the bridge is down. How are you planning to get across?
Well, I'm a frog. So I was just going to hop hippity hop my way across, you silly goose.
Hey, I'm not a goose. I'm an elephant. And I don't think I can jump that far.
I bet if you rolled that back of yours real fast, you may just be able to jump across that there river.
That just may work. But I'd have to be really pumped up and excited to do it. Would you and Billy mind cheering me on?
Now, who on earth is Billy?
He's my best bud that's watching us from right over there.
Oh, I see him now. He sure is a handsome old fella. I bet he gets that from his dad.
You'd better believe it. Billy's dad is the handsomest and smartest friend I have.
But aren't all of your friends zoo animals?
Good point. Well, anywho, do you think you could help us out?
I'd be happy to. Why don't you get to pedaling, and Billy Bean and I will clap and cheer as loud as we can. You'll be so pumped up, you'll soar like a bird over that there river.
All right, well, here goes nothing.
Go, Umph, go! 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 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Holy macaroni, Umph! You made it! That was amazing!
Thanks! I couldn't have done it without the help from you and Bilbo.
No problem. Well, good luck on the rest of your journey to Jubilee's. Hopefully we'll meet up again sometime down the road. See you later, alligator!
Hey, I thought I already told you I'm an elephant! Oh well, I hope we meet up again sometime down the road too. Bye for now!
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Road again.
Oh no, my buddy McGee is in trouble. We gotta stop and help him out.
Hey, Scammy. Thanks for stopping.
No problem. But what are you doing in that trap, McGee?
I was just out and about looking for a snack, and the next thing I know, whammo! That door slammed shut right behind me. Can you and your giant friend help me out?
Of course we will, McGee. But what do we need to do?
Well, it looks like somebody dropped some keys on the ground over there, but I can't reach them. Can you grab them and see if they'll open a lock?
For shizzle, my squizzle. It looks like there are 3 keys in different shapes, but only one that matches the keyhole. And I can't tell which one it is. Do either of you squirrels know?
If we were that smart, do you think we'd get caught in traps like this?
Good point. Well, then maybe we should ask Billy.
Who's Billy?
He's that super cool dude over there, right next to his super rad dad.
Oh, I see him over there. Well, Billy sure looks cool, but his dad looks like a real goofball.
Well, William, can you help us pick out the shape on the top that matches the shape on the bottom? Is it the one on the left, the one in the middle, or the one on the right?
Let's try it and see if it unlocks the door so McGee can get out.
All right, it worked. Good job, William.
Yay! Will and I'm freed McGee, let's have a dance party!
I'm free McGee, I'm free McGee, let's have a dance party. I'm free McGee, I'm free McGee, I'm free McGee, let's have a dance party. Good luck, Billy, good luck, Billy, good luck, Billy, you have free McGee.
Thanks for your help, everyone.
No problem. Well, we gotta get moving. We're actually on the way to my friend Jubilee's house, but I'm not exactly sure where he lives. You wouldn't happen to know the way, would you?
I don't think so. But I did just pass by a friendly little red fella that happened to mention being best buddies with a giraffe that lived nearby. I'd ask him.
Thanks, McGee. Well, it sounds like we're getting close. Let's boogie, Billy! Huh? Wait, are you who I think you are?
I get that a lot, but you're probably thinking of someone else. My name is Al Marl. I'm a completely original, non-derivative character who in no way is subject to anyone else's exclusive intellectual property rights.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Al Marl. Sorry about the mistaken identity. It seems pretty clear to me now that you're a one-of-a-kind original character. Well, anywho, the reason I stopped is because I'm trying to find my friend Jubilee's house, and a little squirrel back down the road told me that you might know where he lives.
You're in luck. Elmo does know the way, and you're not far. Elmo thinks you just need to follow the path marked with the letter J.
Well, all right, William. Can you help me one last time? Can you tell me which sign has the letter J on it? Is it the one on top, the one in the middle, or the one on the bottom? Well, you got us this far, so there's no reason to start doubting you now. Let's get going, Will. We finally made it. Good work, William. Now let's head inside and kick out some crunchy grooves with Jubilee and the rest of the band.
Hey, Umph. How's it hanging, Maman?
Well, everything's great now, Jubilee. But you'd never believe the adventure we had trying to get here. I never would have made it without the help from my best buddy, William.
Who's William?
He's that tall drink of water over there. The one with the super narnar dad.
Oh, I see him now. Well, William looks like one cool cat, but I heard his dad is Armando Dweebo.
Well, is it cool if we grab our guitars and join in on the jam?
Anything you want, my man. Let's kick it.